So recently I had a conversation with my daughter about how big is the universe. So is it, when we think about the universe, does it include all the solar system, all the sky, the suns and the stars? She wanted to know how far away were the next people in the next universe, and were there people in the next universe? So for us, we're trying to figure out, is the universe actually only this big, or is it as big as we can possibly imagine?
Hi, I'm Jessie Muir. I'm a researcher, a postdoctoral researcher at the Perimeter Institute for Theoretical Physics in Waterloo. And I think a lot about the universe on very large scales for work. So thanks, Caroline, to both you and your daughter for your question. In your question, you mentioned the solar system, so it's the sun, our Earth, various planets and asteroids and comets that go around the sun. And the sort of size that we're dealing with there, the sun is 150 million kilometers from the Earth. And when we're thinking about outer space, thinking about these really large scales, it ends up being more useful than thinking about kilometers to talk about distances in terms of how long it takes light to travel. So to set a scale, it takes about 8 minutes for light to get from the sun to the Earth. Now, if we zoom out, we know that the sun is one of many stars we can see in the sky. And the nearest of those stars to us is 4 light years away. So light takes 4 years to travel from that star to us. And we can zoom out even further. So the sun and the stars we see in the sky are all part of our galaxy, the Milky Way. And the Milky Way is very, very large, even compared to the spaces between stars. So the Milky Way, you can picture these like pretty pictures of spiral galaxies, kind of disc-shaped. And the size of the Milky Way is something like 80,000 light years across. So that means when we see light coming from the center of our galaxy, when we observe stars with telescopes, we're seeing light that has been traveling since around the time that pottery was invented during the Stone Age. And then we can zoom out even further and realize that our Milky Way, our galaxy, is one of billions of galaxies in the universe. And when we look out in space, the distances to those galaxies, we're looking at light that's been traveling from a couple million years to billions of years. So, huge number of galaxies in our huge, enormous universe.
The Agenda with Steve Paikin is made possible through generous philanthropic contributions from viewers like you. Thank you for supporting TVO's journalism.